has just started slightly snowing today, which is so fun and such a good start to our video. But really early, seeing as it's still only November. But anyway, I'm really wanting to get into the Christmas spirit. As I said, even though it is November, you're seeing this in December, but I think the earlier the better. Like, it's my favorite time of the year. I just want to get in the Christmas spirit. It's so much fun. And that's where we're going to start today. We're going to go to this really Kingsman style British vintage cafe, and it's decorated for Christmas right now with a beautiful tree, which makes it even better for the cozy vibes and for our first Christmas location. Today we're going to be decorating for Christmas. We never decorated in our old place, so it'll be the first time in this apartment that we're going to decorate, so we need to go out and get all the stuff. We're wanting to get a green tree, so traditional in that way, but for colors we're not going to keep it traditional. We're going to keep with the theme of the house, so like pink and silver we're thinking, but we're going to head out and see what they have at the express bus terminal. Happy to get out of there, it's so busy. We had a quick look on Coupang, which is like the online shopping place, to compare prices. Those trees were so expensive. Like, I did the conversion, it was like £150. I was like, we would never spend that much. So we're gonna buy a tree and the other stuff online instead. The tree has arrived. I think we're gonna put it right there in the center. That's what I'm kind of thinking. So at the market, we didn't get anything except this little ornament, keeping with the pink theme, as I said. Let me switch it on. Oh, it's so pretty. That's not the off button. But then other stuff like lights and ornaments for the tree we got on Coupang. What is so funny about all of this is that my husband has a serious problem with over-ordering, like always. I'm not even joking when I say the other day we had an order of about 30 bananas and 4 packets of cabbage, like just insane amounts. But when it comes to decoration, this is all we've got. I'm telling you, if this was a food tree, then he would have ordered loads, like we'd have no problem. But this isn't gonna last. That's why I'm like, let's start. And then I'll take you along with me for more Christmas shopping, because we need more than this. We wanted to get a green tree, but we wanted it to be a little white with like the frosting. So that's what we got. It is making such a mess. Oh, this better look nice. It's actually snowing. Like, it's actually snowing. I feel like we should have just got an expensive one from the market. Once I just accepted the fact that I was going to be covered in this, then that was a lot more fun. But it looks so good. I'm still waiting for some decorations for the tree to arrive, so I thought while we're waiting for that, we could go shopping for some just other like decorative items, like household items. I thought that could be fun to look around. Even if we don't get anything, we probably will, but just to look around is always fun. I was so disappointed when the Starbucks gingerbread chai didn't come to Korea. I mean, I'm not super surprised, but I knew I had to find like a holiday drink alternative, in Cafe Pasakuchi. I've never been here before. They have an apple chai milk tea. So I got it to try as like an alternative for a Christmas drink and to get our Christmas shopping started. Ooh, it's apple-y. It's good. I'll take it.
My mind on this, it's not good. I don't recommend. But we're in the Lotte World Mall. We have two stores we're gonna go to. Daiso, which is just a great store for cheap stuff, and the one near me didn't have Christmas stuff yet, so I'm hoping that they have it here. And then the other is Flying Tiger, which I know is like international brand. I like it back home as well, but I saw online that they have some pink stuff, so I'm hoping I can get some pink Christmas accessories there, seeing as that's our theme. So we'll have a look around and then hopefully go and see the tree when it gets a little darker. That's the plan. With the selection that they had there at Flying Tiger. So if you're in Korea, you want Christmas decorations, 100% go there. They had so much, way more than I expected. And they were all really, really cute, like not trashy, like actual nice home decorations. I got a few things. I'll show you when we get home. These are the bits we got from Flying Tiger the other day. This really cute little pink house. You can put a little candlelight in here. And I thought it would look nice with these trees. So I got a pink one and a green one. And then also I could not pass on this pink wreath, which is so cute. I knew I also wanted to give myself a DIY project. So I headed to the market the other day. I've come to the Dongdaemun Fabric Market. I've been wanting to come here for so long. And now that I have some Christmas DIYs I want to get done, I thought this was the perfect excuse. We're on the fifth floor today. They have so much here, but the fifth floor is where they have all the accessories, which is what we're looking for. Of fabric, a white sparkly one and a pink velvet, and I created bows for the tree and they turned out so much better even than I expected. So I made all these little pink ones with the velvet and then with this sparkly fabric. Look at this. And then I put the pink velvet around it, kind of tied all in. I just think these are so cute. I've never had bows on a tree. I don't know how I managed to do that, but now I finally do. I have everything laid out ready to decorate. I finished the lights on the tree the other day, so that is all beautifully lit up. I got the fireplace on the TV. So let's get decorating. Turned out. It's so much better than I even thought it was gonna be. So cute and so pink. I feel like my family's like, you're decorating too early, but my point is that it takes so long to put up. Just enjoy it as much as you can. If I was still at Disney, we'd be within Christmas season already. Their tree is up, it's snowing every day in the park. So those are my excuses and it makes me happy. And I'm just so excited to just relax and enjoy this space. Christmas is truly my favorite season ever. But yay, we decorated!